to my channel. So I decided to kind of give you a little bit of a favorites video, but do it more so vlog style, more relaxed, and on top of it, kind of give like a home tour. I'm planning once the family room is done, which you guys are gonna see today, and once the girls' room is done, probably like the end of summer, to do a real home tour. Probably, it will probably be very long. But anyways, but I decided to just do a walkthrough in the house, show you guys some of my favorites. These are things that you guys have either asked about or wanted links to, whether it was on Instagram or here on YouTube. I mean, like, I'm not gonna go through and say, the link is below, the link is below, the link is below, because everything will be listed below and you guys can go down there and scroll through everything. I'll probably try to list it in the order that it was mentioned in the video. Some of this stuff, maybe, won't have a link to. I'm gonna just point it out and show it to you guys, and if I can't find the link, I'll just make a little note below that I couldn't find the link for it. So I think I'll just go ahead and get started. The girls are not here right now. They're actually with my mom today, so this was perfect timing. Plus yesterday I really went through the house and cleaned up a lot, so I figured, you know what, well, it's kind of half decent looking, I might as well go through the house and see if I can show you guys a few of the things that I've gotten recently, or things that have been favorites for a long time. Okay, so I'm starting out here in our room, and if you guys have been watching for a while, you know this room has been a work in progress, but I want to point out these curtains really quickly. They are in both our room and the girls' room. They're a blackout curtain, and I've shown them to you guys before. The reason I like to show them is because the first set of white blackout curtains I got, I was not that happy with. They were almost shiny, but these are like a linen texture, and so they look like real curtains from the inside. The other thing I love about them is they are white on the other sides. A lot of blackout curtains are actually black on the other side. These plants here are from TJ Maxx, and so is that basket. Okay, so next thing on the list, which was an Amazon find, is our headboard, and there you can see it. And the reason that I'm showing it to you guys is because I like scoured the internet to find a metal framed headboard for a king size bed that did not cost a fortune. And this one didn't. It was a really, really great price. And then these lights are also from Amazon. Love them. If you have a room that doesn't have a overhead light, they are absolutely excellent. In the pictures, they do feature them with a Edison light, but we just have regular like daylight light bulbs because I try to use mostly daylight, just brightens up the room. And I do get questions about these nightstands all the time, and you guys, I found them along the road. And they were like a pea color, and gold with gold detailing, and I've repainted them a couple times. But yes, absolutely love them. They'll probably be something I'll hang on to for a long time. This stand-up mirror, if I can find it, it was from Walmart and it was insanely cheap. So if I can find the link for it, I will definitely put that below as well. And that's right inside the door. And then this sign is actually what's gonna be hung above our bed, but it is really, really heavy. I found it at Ross. And so Corey was looking at it the other night and he was like, oh my word, that's gonna fall on our heads if it's not up there right. So we have to have the right stuff to mount it up above the bed. We go into the hallway here, and this is the girls' room, and this is kind of what I was talking about. Their bedding is in the laundry, so it's just kind of random blankets over there right now. But it's just a very blank slate, and I'm gonna be telling you guys soon what I'm thinking about doing in here, but it's just blank right now. So this is the playroom, and I absolutely love this room. I've mentioned on Instagram before, this is like my favorite room in the house right now. Starting over here, I'll throw the link for this. I've talked about this TP a lot lately, so I'm not gonna go into detail, but I will throw the link for this below. I have a discount code as well. This pillow I love. It's a recent find from Target, and a lot of people comment about this piece. It's actually one of the girls' bed springs, or crib springs, from their crib, and I just spray painted it, hung it up there, and they put their art on it. All right, so a few things here. One of them is this tea set, which is that, and the little canisters up here, they say tea, sugar, coffee. One's missing a lid. And then this little piece, and it comes with a few other pieces. They're actually all from Hearth and Hand from Target. I'll leave the link below. The girls absolutely love that this set, and they really play with it all the time. This kitchen is a Amazon find as well, and a lot of people ask about this. I love it. The ice maker even works on it, and the girls think that it's a real kitchen. I mean, why wouldn't they? It looks so cute and petite. I'm gonna quickly pop open their toy closet here because there was something in here that I've been getting questions about recently, and whenever that I show the girls playing with it, and this was actually another YouTuber that showed this on their Instagram page, and I was like, oh my word, that's the coolest toy ever. So it's an Amazon find as well, and it has little bits that go onto the screw gun. This thing lights up, and they can screw these in to design them. If you guys remember, what were they called? I think they were called light brights or something like that, where you could put the pegs in. I know as a kid, we loved playing with those. Well, this is a similar idea, but takes a lot more motor skills, and it has a little adjuster on the back where you can actually like reverse it and pull the screws back out. They just look like this, and they're an excellent toy for both boys and girls. I have three girls, and they love playing with it. Also, while I'm in here, another little mommy tip. Oh my goodness, this has saved us so much headache. So the girls, even with crayons, kind of started going wild, oh my word, like about 6 months ago, and coloring on stuff, and I really just got tired of telling them not to and cleaning it up. So we get the mess-free stuff from Crayola. They have coloring books. I know Amazon has so many different ones. We've gotten ones off of Amazon. And another little tip to do with this is they have the plain ones, and I just rip them out and Google coloring pages, and literally you can print through your printer on those papers and do anything you want to so that they can color with these markers. They also make a paint too, which I actually need to get them some more, but absolutely love it because everything is clear. Like if they paint on something, it's actually clear. It only works on this paper. Okay, don't mind my messy desk situation over there. The last thing I'm gonna mention is this rug. I love it. It was an Amazon find as well. In fact, this rug is so popular right now. Everybody under the sun is buying this rug, I think. But I love it because it hides stains, and like being in a playroom, it's super easy to clean. It's a really low pile. And I would definitely purchase it again. In fact, I thought about buying the same rug for the girls' room, but I think I'm gonna go with something a little different, something similar but a little bit different, just to have some variation. But again, I would highly, highly recommend this, especially for high traffic areas. All right, so going down the hallway here, this is our bathroom, which I'm actually going to be finishing up. I'm gonna do the shiplap in here as well. It has some paint touch-ups that need to happen. So this is our bathroom upstairs, and then going down the steps, our house is kind of in three levels. So this is kind of like what I would consider our living room, and then we have a family room as well. And I actually just ordered a rug for in here, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna like it in here or not. The size might be a little bit off. This room is kind of awkward as far as what size rug to get because it's a very large room. But you have this walkway going on right here. So yeah, I'm excited to see what it looks like. In fact, I will link this rug below that I ordered because it's on insane sale and it's super cute. So if you guys wanna see what it looks like, you can go and check out the link below. All right, so over here, I thought I would quickly show you this because I get questions about it, and I did do a partnership with them, oh, quite a while back, but they're from Amazon. So it's this company called Rosa Vinci, and they make letter boards, but this is the star of the show. And that is a, here, hang on, I'm gonna set it down here. It's a letter organizer for letter boards, and I've been getting questions for the link for this, so that's why I'm going ahead and showing you guys. But it's so handy because I can literally spell out words so fast. And then they have like little shapes and stuff. They have a lot of really cool extra like emojis and things that come with their letter boards. So I really love that, and I would highly recommend it. I also feel like this makes an excellent gift. And it comes, the one I'll link below comes with that letter board and this and like a tote bag. It's kind of a kit. All right, while I'm up here in our entryway, I thought I would just show you these shoes. Excuse my dirty closet here. But I got a set for each of the girls, and they're from Target. And I tell you what, these have been the best shoes. They've been left out in the rain. They've been washed up. They have them in a lot of different sizes for little girls here. And then Everly's are down there. But yes, I just thought I would suggest these because they seem to be really durable and they work as a great dressy shoe or one that could be even just worn up as every day. And they've held up really well for the last couple weeks and the girls have been outside in them. They've really loved them. And another thing is I actually ended up getting them a little bit too big for them. And these adjust as well. So you can tighten everything down even if they're a little big. I figured, hey, they will work until it gets too cold to wear them. And they kind of remind me of like a Birkenstock. Back into the living room here. Okay, I get a lot of questions about these signs too. And they're actually from Walmart. And last week I was in Walmart going through the decor aisle and I saw them restocking them. So check your Walmart out. I will look for a link. I think I've looked for a link before and couldn't find one, but I'll see if I can find one for you. They were super cheap. I think they were like $9 or something like that. So yeah, check out your Walmart, see if they have them. And then these were also an Amazon find, and I wanted to let you guys know that we've actually had these a couple of months with no wear at all to them. They're extremely sturdy and they come in packs of two for different size. I think you can get different sizes in them. Coming around this way, if you guys watch often, you already know this, but this is like our dining room, and then that goes into the kitchen, and then down there goes the family room. So this is actually, my grandfather built this clock and it wasn't working at all. And actually I feel very lucky to have it because my mom is from a family, a very, very, very large family. And I was the one that ended up with it. So I actually refurbished it, repainted it, took the guts out of it and put the shelving in. Yeah, just love the way it looks. And it's a very treasured piece. It's something I will always have. And people comment about this being screwed in. It is. It's screwed to the wall, so nobody is not gonna fall on anyone or anything like that. So yeah, so this is in the dining room. That little piece right there is from IKEA. That is also a Walmart find, but it was a seasonal thing. That's something that people ask about a lot too, and I'm like, oh, I can't give you a link. So it's always be humble and kind, and it was like a fall piece from last year. Okay, so coming from the dining room into the kitchen, this is my coffee bar area. I absolutely love it. A lot of this stuff was like TJ Maxx finds and stuff like that. So I do love melt glass and I get a lot of it at yard sales and thrift stores. So keep your eyes open for them there. You might be able to find them for like a dollar. And I think they look so great with green in them. All right, so here in the kitchen, this is another thing that a lot of people ask for the link for. It is off of Amazon and you guys, it is an incredible price. It's a very, very good price. I wanna say it's like $23 on Prime, so of course we get it for free shipping. I'm not sure, but I'll leave the link below of the exact measurements of the one that I have. Another thing I get asked about is this little stand right here. It's actually metal and it is from Hobby Lobby. So check out your Hobby Lobby. The last time I was there, I saw them. They generally have them like kind of in that middle section where there's a lot of glass pieces and stuff. So yeah, they have different sizes too. Okay, so you can kind of get a gist. There's the steps, there's the living room, and then down here is the family room. And if you guys have been watching for the last little while, you know this has been a project. So we ripped a wall, it was like a temporary wall down here, and put this flooring in, and the carpet actually we had put in too because there was old carpet when we moved in here. We do rent this house, but it's rented from family, and I'm a true believer in taking care of wherever you're living. It doesn't matter, you know, who owns it, you should still have respect for the place and take good care of it. So anyways, so down here I'm planning to put this big sign. Is from Hobby Lobby and I don't think I can find a link for it. It was in their spring shop, and a lot of times whenever it's seasonal stuff you can't find a link for it. So I'm gonna stick that above the couch here, and then I would like to put another couch in over here, but I like to find my couches used if possible. The gray one upstairs I just found on Facebook Marketplace and it was like brand new and paid very little for it. So I'm kind of waiting, I'm checking every day, looking for a piece of furniture for there. And then I don't know if I'll put a chair here as well. This is like paneling, so it had to be patched because the people that lived here before us, I think one of their kids fell into it and it has a dent in it. So it had to be patched. So I'd like to do something to hide that. So I don't know if I'm gonna do a chair there. We're gonna do a TV up here. I'm kind of waiting to see how full this area feels with another couch over there to see what I wanna do over here. But I'm thinking the TV and then maybe like two black framed pictures on either side. I'm not sure yet. So I will look. These are actually originally from Amazon, but I think the last time I tried to look, their link was gone or they were out of stock. So I'll check that out for you guys. And then these blinds, I really hunted and hunted for these. They are from Walmart. And again, I'll leave the link below. That is the cheapest place I could find them because they are usually not cheap. And I didn't even realize when I ordered them that they are the weighted ones. So you don't even have the string. You just pull from the top or from the bottom. You lift from the bottom and they go right up. So then down here there's another bathroom, which that's a little bit of a project right now, and there's me. And then this is like our laundry room, and eventually this floor, yeah, it's old and probably will need some work done to it eventually. So it's also our back door. That's the garage door. And so then this is just our place to do laundry and all the things. And another thing I'm gonna link, since it's asked about literally all the time, that is my sweeper, and it's a Shark cordless vacuum cleaner. Love it. I've had it since Black Friday, and my mom actually bought one too. We both love them. I have done house cleaning in the past and for years and years, and they are the best cordless vacuum cleaner I have ever used. They have incredible suction and they do really good on hardwood floors. And I get that question a lot right now, is why do you use your broom if you have that and you love it? The answer to that is because I have little people that put food on the floor and I would just rather not have it in my vacuum cleaner. So usually if you see me sweeping either the playroom or my kitchen or dining room with a broom, it's probably because there was snacks or something on the floor and I would rather just use my broom. And then I'll also link my spin mop. Love that. It is the best investment besides my sweeper. I have the stuff that I really, really love. I love everything when it comes to my floor care. Okay, I'm gonna set you guys up here on my cabinet and actually show you a few things out of my kitchen that I've been loving and that are kind of mommy fave. I mentioned these in a vlog the other day, but I thought I would go ahead and show you guys again. So they're from a brand called Boon, and they're these like silicone lids. The girls honestly love them. And I am totally sold on my good old faithful water bottles. We have a bunch of these. I think the girls each have two or three, and we use them for water all the time, but I don't like putting milk or juice in them. So I was getting the take and toss cups, which look like this, and they have like a plastic lid that's like this, but they kept leaking and I was just getting tired of them leaking. So I decided to give these a shot, and I absolutely love them. So one of the ways I use them is on a like mason jelly jar, just like this. And in fact, my youngest, she is almost, she'll be two in August, but she's one, has slept with this in her crib and we've had zero leaks. And then this is how they look on the take and toss cup as well. So you can pretty much stick them on anything. I think they'd be a great thing to keep in your diaper bag and put across a cup like at the restaurant or something like that. Okay, so this is another Amazon find, and I've been loving these and them with goodness, can't talk. And one of the reasons I'm sharing them with you is because I feel like I've seen them so overpriced so many other places. So this is really one of the best deals that I've seen, and that is the straws. I just have one in here. The stainless steel straws, and I love them. They come with a cleaner. You get them in one size or the other. So I got a pack of the shorter ones and a pack of the longer ones. Anyways, you guys, I have a lot more things I could probably go on and on and on about, but I don't want this video to be like insanely long. But I did want to let you guys know that a lot of times on Fridays on my Instagram account, I will share a handful of my favorites from the week. They're all Amazon usually because of the fact that I order from Amazon so much. So if you guys want to head on over to my Instagram account and follow me there, you'll get a lot more tips on great deals and things like that. Thanks a lot for hanging out with me. And if you guys would like to see me do something similar to this every month, just showing you things that I've found in the past month that were a great deal and stuff like that, let me know in the comments. Also, if I forgot something, let me know in the comments. This is gonna be kind of my video to refer back to if you guys are asking for links for things that I get asked about a lot. So yeah, just ask your questions below. And if you're new to my channel, I would love it if you subscribe. I'm a mom of a 1, 2, and 3-year-old. I also love God with all of my heart, and I just love making like mommy and home content. I post videos Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and I think that's everything I have for you today. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.